Betty White, pillar of humanity and shining example of all that is funny and spectacular in the world, fell victim to a death hoax Wednesday evening, September 3. Satirical news site Empire News published a story with the headline "Actress Betty White, 92, dies peacefully in her Los Angeles home." White's many fans and other internet news consumers who don't read past headlines confused dies with dies and satire with reality, and pronounced the Golden Girls star dead.